One of these stars is sitting in the secret square, and the contestant who picks it first can win a prize package worth almost $7,000. Which star is it? Is it Ray the Squirrel, Espio the Chameleon, Knuckles the Echidna, Nack the Weasel, Tails Prower, Julian Ivo Robotnik, Silver Sonic, Manic the Hedgehog, or Sonic the Hedgehog, all in the Hollywood Square? And now, here's the master of the Hollywood Square, Peter Marshall. All right, Peter. First, Panasonic KXTG933T Deck 6.0 cordless phone. It has a built-in answering machine and comes with three cordless phones. This phone gives users freedom to roam around the house with long range and amazing clarity. Crew member 50 phone numbers, block unwanted calls, and last 5 hours of continuous talk time. Next, the Z-Line Designs Espresso Storage Bookcase. It's handcrafted from solid wood and wood veneers with elegant tapered legs and silver handles for added style. This bookcase also comes with two adjustable shelves and a lower compartment to enclose other storage items. Then you'll get Singer's Futura CE250 embroidery machine. It has three built-in lights and for easy viewing of stitches. You can send design patterns from your computer to the machine via USB cable and choose up to 100 different design patterns. It comes with a 25-year manufacturer's warranty in case of breakdown. Then we have Maytag's electric range with self-cleaning oven, a simple design with a 5.3 cubic feet oven area and 5 cleaning elements on a ceramic stovetop. Cooking and cleaning is easy with its flat stovetop and automatic cleaning oven. Enjoy time in or out of the kitchen like never before. And finally, here's the big one, a trip to Hawaii. You and a friend will be flown into Hawaii to enjoy the island's sparkling blue water and fabulous beaches. Stay at the Royal Kona Resort 5 days and nights in the relaxing and comfortable rooms with a noble view of the sea. This travel stay also includes breakfast, lunch, and dinner reservations. In total, this secret square prize is worth $6,801. Back to you, Peter.